Wow, Scooby! Like, isn't this groovy? We're the stars of our very own video game!
Well, groovy!
Like, what's going on?
I've spread my evil virus all over this game. You'll never get past the monsters I've unleashed.
Rikes! Monsters!
I'm with you, Scoob! Like, let's get out of here!
You can run, but you'll never escape. This is my game now.
I say we make like a tree and leave.
Hey guys, are you all right?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
That thing wasn't a ghost!
That's strange. My handheld wireless communication system is going berserk. It's like it's been zapped by some sort of virus.
I don't like the sound of that.
Well, virus?
Like, that's it? That scary thing told Scoob and me that it was spreading a virus all over our game.
Let me see that, Velma. Seems like it's working again. There's a message in your inbox, Velma. I challenge you to play this game. You'll lose it every time. The phantom virus always wins. Success, it will be mine.
Jinkies! A phantom virus!
Sounds like a job for Mystery Inc.
But how are we going to capture the phantom virus, Fred?
By splitting up. Daphne, you and I will go look for a trap. Velma, you stay here and try to determine the exact location of this phantom virus. Scooby, Shaggy, you guys go into the game itself. If you find the virus, get it to follow you back here so we can catch him. Hey, where are you guys going?
Who? Us?
Who? Us?
Come on, guys. We can't do this without your help.
Like, sure you can.
Would you do it for a Scooby snack?
No way!
Roll away!
Would you do it for two Scooby Snacks? Well, would you do it for a whole box of Scooby Snacks?
Velma, old pal, you got yourself a deal!
Yeah, yum, yum!
Here, take this with you. We can use it to talk to one another.
It looks like some of the levels are locked. The only door that's open leads to Japan.
You guys can start there. I'll try to get the other doors to open.
Oh, this must be a one-player game. How retro.
You guys will just have to take turns. Come on, Daphne, let's go find that trap. Good luck, everyone.
your game is always a good idea when there's a phantom virus around. Come and see me whenever you want to save your game or take a break.
Scooby, can you hear me? It looks like you've landed in Japan. It's one of the most beautiful places in the world. But in the hands of the phantom virus, it's sure to be one of the most dangerous as well.
Get moving, Scooby. Daphne and I will keep looking for a trap, but it's up to you to find that virus.
You can do it, Scooby.
That's right, Scoob, old pal. You can do it.
Well, let's go.
Well. Well. Well.
I know you're hungry, Scooby, but these pies aren't for eating.
Hmm?
Use your jump and bounce move to open up those boxes, Scooby. You'll find items in...
Well. Well. Well.
Those guards at the gate probably won't let you get by, Scooby. Try throwing a pie...
Yummy, yummy, yum! You lucked out, Scoob! Those hamburgers look delicious!
No problem!
Wrong boy! Well! Well! Wrong boy! Well!
All right, Scooby, you're doing great. Your dog tag symbol is a check mark. You'll want to grab them when you see them. That way, if you ever lose all of your energy, you won't have to start all over again.
Okay, Raphne, rakes are on.
Well. 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 Well.
Keep on your toes, Scooby. You don't know karate, but those guys sure do.
Pick that up, Scoob. It's an extra chance. You'll want to get as many of those as you can find.
Well.
Well.
Jumps like these can be a little harder, Scoob. They may require some extra effort.
Roll!
Grab that box of Scooby snacks. It looks like it might be your only way out of there.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Woohoo!